earlier today was probably the best player for Los Angeles the preseason. He's made a big impact. Puts it out in front. Hot shot on net by Byfield. Stopped by Logan Thompson. Another opportunity. Right on cue. It's Vilardi. 1-0 Los Angeles.
Control the rebound. The good thing for the Kings, it didn't go out the middle. It went to the side.
Kings with a takeaway. I have fall to Vilardi. Scores! Gabe Vilardi dekes Fleury out of his skates. Holds on long enough to stash it in the back of the net.
You want to see the Red Wings season in a nutshell? I know it's only two games plus a couple minutes here, but this is exactly the way they want to play this season. Vilardi scores! And the Kings answer back on the very next shot.
5-on-4 for the Kings. Crowd getting into it for Nashville. Durzi at the line. Kaliev got a tip in front. They score. Vilardi parked out in front. And this game is tied at 1.
So far for the Kings, no shots on goal. Kings win the draw. Doughty walks the line. Feeds Fiala. Stops, starts, banks it to Doughty. Shot, score! Puck change deflections on the way. Fiala all the way across for Doughty, and the Kings continue to buzz here.
This is the best goaltending I have seen so far this season, and the Kings have two.
Steal by Fiala, score! Kopitar to Kempe, blocked by Hall. Kopitar again, Vilardi and tight. Kopitar fan on the shot. Durzi finds Kopitar, Vilardi scores!
All the way across for Kopitar. Kempe. Extra skater on for the Kings on the delayed penalty.
Centering pass, they score! A beautiful tap-in goal for Gabe Vilardi. Kevin Fiala noticing Vilardi unguarded.
New reverse retros. He's trying to break those in. A lot of padding. But not for a forward. A shot! Score! Gabe Vilardi!
Brodin trying to clear the zone, can't. Kopitar on his backhand shot to score! Gabe Vilardi has the first goal of the night, and Los Angeles leads 1-0.
Kings 0-1 on the power play against Seattle on Saturday. Their first opportunity tonight. Kopitar to Doughty. All the way across for Fiala to the middle! Score! Gabe Vilardi with a tap-in goal! Shot. Kopitar off his skate. Fiala, side of the net. Rotates to Doughty. Everything along the perimeter. Fiala from the hashes to the middle. Vilardi score! A power play goal ties it for LA. Below their average of 5-on-5 faceoffs. Fiala with Kopitar. Back to even strength now. Bjorkstrand out of the box. Anderson shot. Out in front. They score! It's Vilardi with
that did not turn into attempt on goal because the passes were missed in front of the net. And I'm crediting the goaltender for forcing those passes.
Tip score! Gabe Vilardi! As he sweeps it in. Now a back pass that goes awry from Marimanov, taken away by Lazard. Vilardi, one-timer! Leading the league in time on ice among forwards just because they need him out there. There's Anderson Doan flashing across. Vilardi shot, score! Gabe Vilardi with a snipe! Starts the scoring for the Kings!
Trying to bump it to Durzi, hit Nieto, came to Fiala, now an open look for Ryan, he blasted it wide. Durzi into the slot, they score! This time it's Vilardi with the redirection. And the LA Kings come back and take the lead.
Guided to the corner. I follow. Jars it free out of the corner. I follow to Vilardi. Score! A blast from Gabe Vilardi. And it's 3-0 LA. Point diagonally into the corner. Nobody there. Durzi connects with I follow, and the Kings can leave their zone.
Lazat for Vilardi. He has room. Vilardi scores! They've come back again to tie it.
Rob touched on this yesterday, was just the timing. I follow, centers for Lazat, played to Durzi, all the way across for Roy. Roy centering for Lazat. They score!